In Riddick, you bulked up, right?
So in Riddick, the interesting thing is that my character in Riddick is 20 pounds heavier than my character on this show.
Whoa.
So that's it. I mean, just to show you the difference, like, and they look different. You know, I wanted that character in Riddick to look like a bruiser.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So I just worked out as heavy as I could and ate a lot of calories.
Well, and then you did Oculus and killed.
Exactly. And just did a lot of crack.
But well, let's talk about Riddick for a second, because the news came out today. Vin Diesel confirms that Riddick 4 script, it's written.
Mm.
Now that's something. I don't know if you have an NDA over there now too, but
no.
Okay. So you and Vin have been pretty close, and that character survived.
Mm-hmm.
Any chance to come back for
Probably
Riddick 4?
Probably not. No, I haven't heard anything of it, and I know that at last idea the idea was to go into the Underverse,
okay,
which my character wouldn't be in.
Okay.
So which is fine. I'm such a fan of the series. I can't wait to see what they do with it.
Sure.
It was such a dream role for me to work with him and David Toohey, and I just, yeah.